Now I'm going to the supermarket of the Ukrainians, and we want to buy something from Russia here.